the entrance wound being at the back of the head. And now an exit wound on the chin.